Hello, and welcome to the first ever edition of Roadway TV, the newest voice of road haulage from the RHA. We are launching Roadway TV this year at the CV show, and you'll be able to catch us on the RHA's YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook, as well as the RHA Live app. I'm Alex Minto, Digital Marketing Executive here at the RHA, and we'll be kicking off Roadway TV with three special episodes live from here at the CV show. Very pleased to have Sir Mike Pennon here with us on the open day of the CV show, chairman of the APPG on road freight logistics. So Mike, what do you think of what you've seen so far?
It's like Groundhog Day for me. I came here as a minister back in 2013, and the sheer amazement is the amount of investment that's going on, the R&D and the investment, also showing just how important this industry is, this country as a whole.
This is the RHA stand. You can find out everything you need to know about the RHA and its services. So if you're at the CV show this week, pop along and say hi. I'm here with Sarah from the RHA. So Sarah, what makes this year's stand so special?
We're celebrating 75 years of the RHA this year. So here you'll see a vintage truck donated by Malcolm Haulage. And then we've got a whole bunch of artifacts over there in the case, showing how the brand has actually developed through time.
Brilliant, thank you very much. Now let's see what the rest of the show has to offer. So we're here at another exhibitor at the CV show. We are here at the MAN stand. This is MD Thomas Hemerick. Lovely to meet you. So can you tell us a little bit more about the city?
Most certainly. This is actually the answer of MAN for the near future for inner city distribution. This is the electric transport solution here. Actually, I've said the next 10 years are most likely the most interesting years in the commercial vehicle industry, because no one really has a clear answer how the future is going to look like.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Thank
pleasure.
You. That's all from day one at the Commercial Vehicle Show. Join us tomorrow at 2 p.m. for a roundup of day two and the second edition of Roadway TV CV Show Special.